services. Try this with a skirt. Grab it further back so that it flaps up more. Now that last one you did with the high stepping, what is it? The skirt's kind of bunching up a bit. I'm not sure quite what to do about that. Hold it up, hold it more like this. Try that. Yeah, that's like the Moulin Rouge, you know? Do that with the high stepping bit, you know? It's like the, Okay. Let's maybe try just one, just kind of straight walk. Remember that one walk that you did that was accidental? I liked the movement of it. It was starting closer to the camera. You know, it's like starting up, like right where your shoes are, and then going towards the light stand over there. Okay, try it the other way. Now come back this way and like keep your head up a little bit more as you walk. Okay, walk from there back this way. Oh, that's neat.
Isn't that great?
Okay. Okay, now. Get a little of your butt in there. Okay, do those things again. That one where you are kind of like, there you go. Now, I need it to fill more of the screen, so I'm going to zoom in and down just a little bit more like that. Okay, try that again.
DJ VD. That's it for Planet Q tonight. I will see you tomorrow,
okay,
bright and early, 8 p.m. I'm out of here. Beam me up, Scotty.
Okay, now try and keep your legs more straight during the 45 degree where it's touching the upper left-hand corner of the screen. I need to have at least one of your legs past the upper left. So one leg could be straight and the other one curved. Yeah, that's it. And then maybe have one of them come further back. In other words, that's great. Okay, that's great. Try doing that again a little slower.
Oh, this is like really good on my stomach muscles. This is like,
yeah.
You've always had a wish, a big wish, dream, really. Work with music, record it, mix it.
Okay,
all right.
Try that, but that one leg that's coming back further, try and bring it back just a little bit further and a little higher so that it... I'll zoom in a little more, too. Okay, you have to bring the knee more in towards your chest and keep the toe straight up.
City Spark, good sound.
Okay, that's the idea. Now I can zoom out a little more. Okay.
So what happens when you call 931-3330?
Okay, try that and bend your knee a little bit more when it's back.
Send some back. Answer machine means they're busy.
Okay. Okay, dude, try some different things.
Class again soon. Call 931-3338.
Okay.
It'd be funny to have just this.
Yeah.
City Spark. Good sound.
Okay.
Holiday season is here, and before
try
you
that.
Buy that special
Christmas, wait, let me focus.
Please listen to me. My name is Jack Cleric, and
okay,
I'm not an
try
actor.
That again.
I'm a police officer. I am appealing to you to help us in our fight against auto theft, which has reached epidemic.
Okay.
That was kind
of
cool.
Every
yeah, part of the problem
is stolen.
Okay.
We have a major campaign underway to stop.
Part of the problem is that when you're moving real fast, it kind of
after searching and testing,
causes that little jitter on the edge of the thing. So slower movements come across better.
It's called the club. You need not spend $400 or $500 for a fancy electronic system that really hasn't proven that effective, when for under $60 you can have the club that we have tested and know it works. If you have an electronic system, you still need the
Try bringing one leg up back,
except no imitators.
And then the other
one. Say the club on the handle would be the one we recommend.
But see, then I have to
I personally wouldn't think of the other one.
So this year,
let me try sideways.
Is the club.
Available at Sears, Western Auto, Kmart, and Walmart.
If you're an average Joe, for stereo
okay,
or
this is what I have to do.
You might have like someone who can help answer your questions.
Oh,
can anybody
you like this?
Hello?
Yeah.
Or even worse, you might find someone who answers your questions.
That's cool.
You don't understand. Now, these babies are top of the line with full-size compression drive. It's called near point source sound and wide angle dispersion.
Okay, you don't have to go back quite that far, but that's good.
Video, you'll always find friendly, well-informed, okay, people.
Let me zoom back a little.
Honestly, what equipment will work the best for you?
Okay, try that again.
And the prices are great, too. Downtown Sound Video carries complete
audio systems, car stereo systems, TVs,
cellular phones, security systems for your car, from all the big name makers like Kenwood, Pioneer, Toshiba, Panasonic, JBL, Envy, Korn, and Techniques. Whatever you're looking for, Downtown Sound Video is sure to have, and their salespeople will be glad to help you.
Okay.
Unlike some other best part in
I'm trying to encompass one end of the street to the other.
Yeah, trying to get that.
Downtown. It's back! The contest is the whole city buzzing. It's hotter than hot, bigger than big, badder than bad. It's the $1,000 contest at the million dollar saloon. I am Speedy, the hitman, my mask.
We don't have a cigarette.
Maybe I could combine it with the existing smoke. That's right, $1,000 of Ladies from all walks of life will be on our stage dancing their little feet off, trying to win.
That's cool.
Do some more like that. Boy, it's like you and Dan have both been getting a workout tonight.
No professional dancers, please. Let's talk lunch. Let's talk free lunch.
Oh, that's neat. You have to do that and go back a little further. Or let me move the...
Yes, we have a bodacious bevy of beautiful babes all day long. Good food and, man, you just can't beat the scenery. The $1 million... Yes, we have a bodacious bevy of beautiful babes all day long. Good food, and man, you just can't beat the scenery. The Million Dollar Saloon is
okay. Try it again.
36 Kansas Avenue in Kansas City, Kansas. The Million Dollar Saloon, a class act.
Okay, that's good. Okay.
It is 1 a.m. Yeah. Kicking off a 45-minute-long stretch music on KBEQ, Kansas City's most listened to radio station.
That's getting real close. I think maybe one of... Yeah. You getting tired?
Well, it's just hard because...
Yeah. That one where you kind of like rub one leg against the other, that's like the sexiest thing. Oh, that's great. Another one we need... I wish I was wearing slacks. There's the under the table footsie effect.
That was pretty good, wasn't it?
Yeah, try that again. Okay. Try that again. It's not getting all the way into the lower right-hand corner. Yeah. Okay. I think we probably have enough. Now let's see. How are you doing?
My neck. Yeah?
We could do just some facial things. Okay. You know, like the, silhouette of the face, hair. Does that sound right? Let me make... Yeah.
this. Wait. Okay, hang on. Now sit up. Okay, here's what we can do. Sit up and then roll forward. Okay, hang on. Now, what I'm saying is actually sit up and then get up on your toes and actually stand up and roll forward. Something like that. That's cool. Lay down again, and then that position that you got part way last time, where you're kind of like your arms resting on your knees. Okay.
Hang on.
Yeah, position. Yeah. Let me zoom back just a hair. Okay. Yeah. Try that again, and then, you know, like you.
Something
okay,
like that.
How about this?
More graceful.
Yeah, there's a move like where you put one hand down and you kind of twirl up.
God, my foot wouldn't have been.
How about this? You actually you sit up on your knees like that. And then you actually when you're sitting up, swing one leg towards the camera, and you get up and twirl right towards the camera. Come in right at the camera. Like that, only, but you have one leg on the other side so that it gets out of the scene. You see what I'm saying?
It doesn't work that way.
No?
Because what you're thinking is something like
not that,
that
far. It's a it again. Let yeah, and then you kind of come around. Oh, forget it.
You're expecting to do a lot in a small space.
Yeah, I realize. Sorry.
Like, oh, that would have been beautiful. See, I like that. It's graceful, hang on.
Okay. Go ahead and lay back down again, and see, your position is real important as to whether it clears the edge of the camera. Let me do that again, and this time I'm going to have the camera positioned further over so that you're... Okay. Okay, one more time. And we're out of here. Okay.
See.
Wait. Yeah. Huh. Okay. I'm happy.
That was cool.
Yeah. It's not completely filling the screen. That's neat. That was nice. Yeah, go up a little higher so your head clears the top of the screen. Yeah, you have to come up higher just as you're coming up. So push up further at the beginning of it so that your head gets...
Can you see my elbows?
Yeah. Go ahead and try it again. The elbows are okay. Ah. Huh, that was cool.
Then afternoon clouds move in, high of 54, mostly cloudy.
one back.
just...
Yeah, I have a deal on the fucking camera and everything.
So you want that?
It's stuff in between channels, yeah.
Like that?
Yeah. Yeah, that'll be a good one.
It's best if you go to like the turn one that goes to snap, because then
it'll go really fast.
Like that. That's it, that'll be a good one, good one.
Right, that was good, I was very fair. All right, I think I got enough.